गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज प्रोफेसर किरण पोद्दार, अंगडी इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी एंड मैनेजमेंट, बेळगावी. टुडे वील डिस्कस एन एग्जाम्पल ऑन लेजेंडर पॉलिनोमियल. इफ एक्स क्यूब प्लस टू एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस एक्स प्लस वन इज इक्वल टू ए इंटू पी नॉट ऑफ एक्स प्लस बी इंटू पी वन ऑफ एक्स प्लस सी इंटू पी टू ऑफ एक्स प्लस डी इंटू पी थ्री ऑफ एक्स, यू नीड टू फाइंड आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ ए बी सी डी प्रेजेंट इन इट, मीन्स द कोएफिशिएंट्स ऑफ पी एन ऑफ x, we need to calculate. They are unknown right now. So for this, what to do? Very first, what we do, we consider the given example as f of x, that is x cube plus 2x square minus x plus 1. Okay, we call it as equation number 1. If this example is asked by Legendre polynomial, we go through Legendre polynomial. If it has been asked by Rodrigue formula, then we go through Rodrigue formula. The purpose of both the formulas are remain same, where we get Pn of x results as well as we get x polynomial results. Okay, so for that, let us start with the results. We know that already we discussed this in a previous class. We know that how to get a result. This is the polynomial equation. In this, if you substitute the value of n equal to 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on, we will be getting this result. And if you modify these results in terms of a polynomial x, then we will be getting these results. Therefore, we know that p naught of x is equal to 1. If p naught of x is equal to 1, I'll take a section. Then 1 is nothing but x raised to 0, which is nothing but p naught of x. Just modification. Fine. Then p1 of x is equal to x. Therefore, x is equal to p1 of x. Fine. Then p2 of x is equal to, here we have all these results which are discussed in a previous video. Okay. So p2 of x is equal to 1 divided by 2 into 3x square minus 1, that is equal to 1 divided by 2 into 3x square minus 1. If you modify and if you calculate this x square from here, then we will be getting this result, that is 1 divided by 3 into p0 of x plus 2 divided by 3 into p2 of x. This is another result. Fine. If we substitute n equal to 3 here, then we will be getting next result, that is 1 by 2 into 5x cube minus 3x. Therefore, if you modify this to get x cube from this equation, we will be getting this result, that is x cube is equal to 2 divided by 5 into p3 of x plus 3 divided by 5 into p1 of x. So both the sides we are having. We are having x values which can be substituted here, or even we are having p0, p1, p2, p3 values which can be substituted here to get unknowns. Any part, either we need to substitute these values here or we need to substitute these values here. Therefore, after substituting the value of x raised to 0, x raised to 1, x square and x cube, because the highest term is x cube in equation number 1. We get f of x equal to x cube. What is x cube? This one. 2 divided by 5 into p3 of x plus 3 divided by 5 into p1 of x plus 2 times x square. What is x square? X square is this 1 divided by 3 into p0 of x plus 2 divided by 3 into p2 of x minus x. What is x? P1 of x. P1 of x plus 1. What is 1? P0 of x. Fine. Therefore, f of x is equal to, let us modify this result. We go with highest term first. 2 divided by 5 into p3 of x plus 3 divided by 5 into p1 of x plus 2 into this. So 2 divided by 3 into p0 of x plus 2 into 2, 4 divided by 3 into P2 of x minus P1 of x plus P0 of x. Fine. Therefore, f of x is equal to, highest term is P3. So, it is 2 divided by 5 into P3 of x plus P1 of x. How many terms are there? There are 2 terms of P1 of x. So, 3 by 5 into P1 of x minus P1 of x. So, 3 divided by 5 minus 1. That will be 4 by 3. 4 divided by 3 into P1 of x. Okay. Then comes, P2 we need to take first. Okay, we take P2. P2 is only one term. So, that is 4 by 3 P2 of x. Fine. Then you take 3 by 5 P1 of x minus 1 times. So, it becomes 2 divided by 5. So, 2 divided by 5 times P1 of x. Then P0, 2 by 3 P0 plus P0. So, 2 by 3 plus 1 will be 5 by 3 into P0 of x. Okay. So, this is equation number 2 we call it as. Since we know f of x is equal to this and the same f of x is equal to this, means we can understand RHS of equation number 1 and RHS of equation number 2 are equal. Therefore, RHS of equation number 1 and 2 are same, means equate these two. Therefore, what we get? We will be getting x cube plus 2x square minus x plus 1 equal to this RHS. RHS of equation number 1 is equal to RHS of equation number 2, that is 2 divided by 5 into P3 of x plus 4 divided by 3 into P2 of x minus 2 divided by 5 into P1 of x plus 5 divided by 3 into P0 of x. So, this will be the result. But what is our task? Our task is to get the values of unknowns A, B, C, D. For that, what to do? You can see here. The given equation and the obtained results. If you compare P0 of x, P0 of x is here. Then what is the coefficient of P0 of x? That is A. Therefore, here A is equal to the coefficient of P0 of x, that is 5 by 3. Then comes B. B is nothing but the coefficient of P1 of x. What is P1 of x here? This. Therefore, B is equal to minus 2 divided by 5. Then C. What is C? C is nothing but a coefficient of P2 of x. What is P2 of x here? 4 by 3. Therefore, it is 4 by 3. Then comes D. What is a D? D is nothing but P3 of x. What is P3 of x? P3 of x is, coefficient of P3 of x is 2 divided by 5. Therefore, we got the value of A, B, C, D. Thank you.